Team chemistry is as good as it can get right now. I mean, these guys, like I said, the older guys are taking the younger guys under their wings. Hey, this is how, you know, we want to be. There's no, it's us, you know, versus the rest of the country. It's not us against each other. So I think the veterans did a great job of doing that. You said you.